So we are, well, it's silage time. We've got a silaging job to do, but we're only taking one tractor and trailer because we've got three fields, but they're not very big. I am taking the JCB 435S that I'm in at the moment. I'm taking that down. I've got the chopper following me, and I've got the new tractor and trailer that is following me. There is a story behind the tractor and trailer. You'll probably recognise it. And yes, we decided that this year we were going to buy one. Well, the boss was going to buy this setup. He's seen it on another YouTuber's channel. Decided to buy it. So here's the farm where we are heading. So I'll show you the setup, the silage setup this season. So yeah, this year I am driving this chopper, 980 Jaguar. He has got a second chopper coming, but for the moment we're using this. So I'll be driving this all season. I'll be doing maize, whole crop and silage. We've then got a JCB 435S. Wheel loader with a pro ding silage forks on the front. We've then got this. Now this is a JCB 4220 with black alloys and a Smith Fieldmaster trailer. It's got a triaxle trailer, three wheels I think. Very good, decent. Right, it's our first Smith trailer. So if we like this one, we're going to be buying another one. But yeah, we're going to go across reverse this out very quickly. Yeah, this is the first time this out to grass, and this is, it probably doesn't look familiar, but if you watch a YouTube channel, Grass Men, this is they've got this year. So we decided, well, the boss decided that he was going to buy the exact same one. But yeah, I'm on the class 980 Jaguar. So